What's up, world? It's Gizell back with another video. So I'm going to do something. I'm going to pour the noodles in. I'm going to mix the noodles up. See what it looks like. I can't bring you with because this is going to keep turning on and off. But I'm going to get another noodle. See how long it takes. 3, 2, 1, go. Plain noodles. Plain. Drop it in. Okay. Now you just want to mix it. So I can get some sauce on it too. Then you just want to put a little hint of water. Look, see? Yeah. Now I'm just going to get it on a plate over here. They're big, so you only want a couple in here. See, they're big. Time to get a real one. Now, I have one real one and a couple plain. Stuffed shells. I'm only having one plain. But I'll just eat some later. So, whoa, that was good. So, just keep a couple in, then pour them back in here. You won't get sauce on them. There's it. This food is good. So now, time for me to put. Just to keep them right there if somebody wants some. They could just pick it up with their knife. So keep it on the table. Time for me to get a spoon. A fork. To chop it up. So, but I'll eat the, like, put. So, this real one is in the middle, see the real one? The real one is the big one, see, has stuff in it, darn it, see, stuff in it, so. God. My stuffed shell is good. But my stuffed shell is good. My stuffed shell is so good. It's the best. Turn it on, but it's not like. So not fun. There's one more bite. It's not the best. Now I'm just making my own stuff, Chef. Some of the meat came out and the cheese came out. So I'm making my own stuff, Chef. What's that? Meat. Ah. Is that them? That's it. And so good. Stuffed out are the bomb. Homemade. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification button. Bye.